use said transcendence is a specifically European disease. Satellites and drones are exhausting the immensity of the world. This is the West's characteristic way of looking at the world. In a chair and desk raised from the floor, neck bent, looking down over work. This is the body language of a civilization. Contrast that with a parallel gaze, a level plane, straight ahead at the Earth. A gaze that cracks open hidden morphogenetic processes, talking out in telekines, peeling away shrouds and skins.
Going around the world.
Alf Garnett.
No, some bloke was going around the world and there's
Chris
an
Tarrant,
actual...
Chris Tarrant.
That's Alf.
There's an actual...
You don't need to set that bright. It's already set permanently for your way.
He's having a chance you walk right in.
No, man, we never change, mate.
Weird shit. You know, in South Africa, he was smothered by... Oh, yeah, they named him. Hasn't.
I know, his name.
I was in Zimbabwe. Well, smack bang in the middle of Zimbabwe, which is Harare. President Banana and Mugabe was the Prime Minister at the time. And then he took over and decided that he could do both. It all started off with Operation Clear Up, wasn't it, they called it. What it actually meant in Shona was clear out the scum. The one where they knocked down all those huts and everything.
Yeah.
In Harare. I'll never forget that overshot view of when it was there and when it wasn't. These poor people hadn't done anything to him. And look at the place now, it's destitute. They can't grow anything.
With
they don't know how to.
And he'd driven from Botswana to Joburg.
Yeah.
And he was like, where's your car? And I was like, just outside. And he was gone.
Oh.
And he's literally 5 minutes. He sat on the curb just crying to himself.
Talking to one geezer as he was dipping his fag in TCP. And he's sitting there hanging onto this pistol. He's going to pull the gun out. Holy shit.
Dead. Unpredictable.
That's it. They are. They're just totally unpredictable. Well, you know that.
Yeah. No, he wasn't cattle-hung until we left the church. Hey, Chris, this road's got loads of carjackings.
So what I'll do is I'll stop
so,
it.
Yeah, so the next random person that fucking waves like...
It's the drone racing. It is part of Insomnia.
Right, okay. What, they're going to have the drone arena in the NEC?
Yeah.
Are you looking after the big YouTubers? So you can't do any filming?
It's like no filming of any security.
Oh, okay.